The matter of national importance that sparked off the debate was raised by the new leader of opposition, Betty Aol Ochan, who tasked government to reveal the whereabouts of the legislators in the eye of the storm. Aol, flanked by other legislators, argued parliament business cannot be treated as normal in the absence of untraceable colleagues, especially at the height of viral social media accounts pointing to sinister motives.
And then the minister comes here with a statement which is not true, a lot of lies. We are not supposed to be liars.
Let government stand on the floor of parliament to tell the people of Uganda what has happened.
As legislators threatened to run amok, the speaker then tasked the deputy premier, General Moses Ali, to explain the circumstances. The speaker then adjourned the house for an hour to allow government prepare and present a statement on the matter. When the sitting resumed at 5 p.m., the deputy premier, General Moses Ali, then read the government statement on the floor of parliament.
Kyagulanyi was found with a gun, and he will appear before General Court Martial in Gulu tomorrow.
On the fate of other arrested legislators, a magistrate's court will decide their fate.
The other four will appear in Chief Magistrate Court tomorrow in Gulu. The other four without Kyagulanyi.
The government statement triggered off mixed reactions.
You tell us very clearly what type of gun was found with Honorable Bobi Wine.
Airlifted from Arua. In the plane, he was tortured.
Not a single gun was recovered from him. The information you have is that Honorable Kassiano Wadri had a pistol.
The allegations of a torture is not true. This is government statement.
The House later resolved and constituted a committee that will make a report to be presented on Tuesday next week about the state of health and the charges against the legislators. The constituted committee will be chaired by MP Amule Doreen of Amolata, who is also the chairperson of the Defense and Internal Affairs Committee of Parliament. Ernest Wisdom Chionga, Sam Ibanda Mugabi, NBS, Live at 9, NBS, Sunrise.